6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, it's gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit Aiello.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, I get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. Poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Philip?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniel, take him out.
It? Scan for more. There's another! Great shot, Dennis. That crowd won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check in at the command tent.
What the hell are you doing? Get up there!
They got
us! What the hell was that all about?
Keep looking at us!
Let me know! Everyone's alone!
Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
I was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here, and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the ride.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit, Tessman.
I got ammo and food. Merry Christmas, fellas.
Merry Christmas.
Pearson.
Call it on me!
This way.
Crowd armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and OCP. You can find fire support. I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
Oh, you say so?
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my strength to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way!
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in their nose.
You get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniel, let's go! Crowds are coming! Enemy infantry coming from the woods!
Get to the radio! Daniels, help me get this radio!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
This is gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Dagwood White 5, already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown, over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
Yeah!
boys, we're losing too many heavies! Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out.
First aid kit here!
Get out of here, move!
Another position.
Hold up! Keep your eyes on that tree line! Hey, alert! Ross will be back any minute!
Somebody help me!
Daniels, get back here!
Help! Move into the tree! I can't walk!
Can't walk! Stand your ground! Take off the lead!
inside the center.
Bring it where I tell you. Stop her. Oh,
he's too close.
Cover. You need immediate air support to 9. Put our equipment. Run it.
913-820.
913-820. Go. Get the cover.
He lost it. This way, King. Here's your boy. Move it. 5-1 to the rain hill.
Corporal, how long is Pearson been out of his goddamn mind?
It's above my pay grade. You'll
probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to process, eh?
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
Hey, I've seen that look before. It's right before Casmarine. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.